Sam, you can get Lucy back. The court favors reunification. But, Sam, you have to fight for her.
Yeah, but I tried. I tried hard.
Try harder.
No, but you don't know. You don't know.
I don't know what.
Yeah, you don't know what it's like, but you try and you don't ever get there. Because you were born perfect, and I was born like this, and you're perfect.
Oh, is that right?
People like you don't know.
People like me?
People like you don't know what it's like to get hurted. Because you don't have feeling. You don't, people like you don't feel anything.
You think you got the market cornered on human suffering? Let me tell you something about people like me. People like me feel lost and little and ugly. And dispensable. People like me have husbands screwing someone else far more perfect than me. People like me have sons who hate them. And I've screamed horrible things to him. A 7-year-old because he doesn't want to get in the car at the end of the day. And then he looks at me with such anger, and I hate him then. I know I'm failing you. I know I'm disappointing you. I know you deserve better, but get in the fucking car! It's like every morning I wake up and I fail. And I look around and everybody seems to be pulling up, but somehow I can't. No matter how hard I try, somehow I'll never be enough.
You ain't enough. Yeah, you're much more than enough.